Many come to the U.S. to follow the American dream, but others came for a different reason.
I was curious to see life here in the United States. I have an uncle who used to come here frequently, and he asked me if I wanted to come with him, and I said yes.
He embarked on a dangerous journey crossing the border to be labeled.
Irregular, meaning no documents.
There's no accurate number of how many undocumented individuals live in Alachua County. The Human Rights Coalition reports this number changes due to seasonal farm works.
You feel ashamed because you show the consular license plate or passport, and then they look at you, and then sometimes they say, no, this is not valid.
The Human Rights Coalition of Alachua County is trying to minimize that feeling by giving a reliable ID, one that promotes safer and more inclusive communities.
We started the community ID, to address this concern that had been raised by Madres Sin Fronteras, and we chose, the particular form because of the way, our community is and the way it works.
As people become eligible for the vaccine, the community IDs become more relevant.
Being able to prove that you are a resident of Alachua County means that you can get these, COVID-19 tests that are accessible to Alachua County residents. Same sort of case exists for vaccine.
This ID is not a state-issue identification, since it only works in Alachua County, with the exception of the city of Alachua. It was originally created for undocumented immigrants. However, the undocumented are not the only people to receive the benefit.
A lot of people experiencing homelessness, as well as the elderly. We also have not done a lot of outreach to, but know that the ID benefits people who have recently been released from incarceration.
The community ID gave him back a piece of his identity.
Thank you. That's what I can say. I am really grateful.